What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the page not available error when trying to watch a TikTok video on your mobile device. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The page not available error usually occurs when trying to load new TikTok content on your mobile app or on your browser, and it's usually because of an unreliable network connection, issues with the application, or, in rare cases, related to the TikTok servers you're trying to fetch content from. First, while using the TikTok application, make sure that you're logged into your account and that you're viewing content from a user who hasn't blocked you. Sometimes, the app will not show you content from a user who blocked you or that it is restricted on your account. To preview and potentially remove content restrictions, head to your TikTok account settings. In your content preferences, disable restricted mode and remove filters from video keywords. If the error is related to your own network connection, then close all apps currently running on your mobile device. On iOS devices, swipe up to preview the app switcher and swipe up again on each app to prevent it from running in the background. Next, open your control center and switch your connection from Wi-Fi to cellular and vice versa. This might reconnect you to the server when reopening the app. Before doing so, open up your device settings. On your iPhone, select VPN and make sure it's currently not connected. A VPN can be very useful, but it can also cause issues such as geo-restrictions that can prevent you from fully utilizing the TikTok application. If the page not available error persists, then make sure to clear your TikTok app cache. In your general settings, select storage. It might take a few seconds to load your storage information, and then you can look up TikTok. Tap on offload app, which will clear its data, as if it was reinstalled from the App Store. You will be required to log back into your account if your account credentials are not saved on your device. You should also make sure that you're running the latest TikTok version on your device. Open up your Google Play or App Store and search for TikTok. When scrolling down on the app page, you can see a list of compatible devices and a label showing if your mobile device is still compatible with the app. Lastly, restart your device, which will restart all processes and can fix temporary server connection issues with TikTok. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.